I was thinking that if I could reach moms and other women and let them know what was going on, that this would be a good group to reach. And so I Googled most influential women in Illinois, and Christina Rasmussen's name was on the list. I found her on Twitter, I followed her, and I sent her a tweet with a link to an article that I had written. And the next day, there was a Twitter reply from Christina. And she said, "Pam, you're such an inspiration. You have a great story to tell." And it was so exciting. It was validation. It was, yes, you're on the right track. Yes, you're right that this is an injustice. This is wrong. I do have a story to tell. It was empowering. And that was the beginning of my relationship with the Illinois Policy Institute.
The most important thing the Illinois Policy Institute does, it's very simple. They speak truth to power.
The Illinois Policy Institute is this incredible force for good within Illinois. We tackle some of the thorniest problems facing our state, come up with great solutions based on liberty principles, and then make sure they get a fair hearing both in the media, but in Springfield at the Capitol as well.
One of the things I love about working at the Illinois Policy Institute is because we advocate every day for the greatest force for good ever created in the human sphere, and that's free markets and free people. And so for me, I get passionate every day because I know so many people out there have dreams that live in their head and they don't get them out and pursue them because they don't think it's possible, and I want to help people learn that it is possible to pursue your dreams and become successful.
I think one of the important things to highlight is how the Illinois Policy Institute has stepped in to sort of educate people on the importance of open and free markets and the idea that the law needs to be applied to all parties equally.
The Illinois Policy Institute has really been instrumental in keeping government out of the way of what's been happening in the entrepreneurial community. The basic message is kind of mind your own business to the state. And that's all we've needed to make it happen here.
I feel personally very thankful and lucky to be working with the Liberty Justice Center and the Illinois Policy Institute. They've been able to sort of understand our perspective and where we're coming from when nobody else would. And they were able to really take our voice to the public.
When you invest in the Illinois Policy Institute, you're investing in brains, rigor, and articulation.
Our research is critically important to our mission, and that's policy changing lives. And so it's important for us to do the research to really dig into the issue and find out what drives the problem. And when we do that, we can then be transparent about what our policy recommendation is and back it up with facts.
Being an Illinois native, I've worked with John Tillman from the start on the Illinois Policy Institute. I think it's had an incredible impact in terms of changing the politics in a very tough state.
Without the Illinois Policy Institute, most families like ours wouldn't know what having choice means.
When people know all the information, they make the best decisions. When people have all the information, they become informed voters. They become active and more engaged. That's what the Illinois Policy Institute does. They engage people, they inform people. And that's how they're changing policy here in Illinois.
When people invest in us, they're getting the hope of a brighter tomorrow, a group that's going to fight for them in Springfield, in Chicago, and across the state, so that we can have an Illinois that people are proud to call home, a place where you want to raise your family, grow your business, and invest in for tomorrow.
We go to sleep every night praying for a better tomorrow. We struggle. But I learned that collectively, we can. We can make things better.
Any thinking man that has resources invests in the future of society. And I do it all over the world, but in Illinois, I do it with the Illinois Policy Institute.
politicians come and go. Sometimes the arrow's pointing up, sometimes it's pointing down. But whether the arrow's up or down, our job is to point out the solutions that actually solve our problems. And I think ideas of massive reforms, what I'll call transformative reforms, are riper than they've ever been. And I think the great thing about the Illinois Policy Institute is we're going to be right in the middle of that, making sure that that light shines brightly on a pro-freedom, pro-free market agenda.